here. Today I am going to go through with you four different ab exercises. I get asked about this numerous times a week. What can I do to get my core more stable, more efficient when I'm doing workouts, as well as to get those six-pack abs? So today I'm going to show you four different exercises. Two are going to be more for core stability. The other two are going to be more focused on burning the fat on your stomach and getting those abs to pop. Okay? Ready? Let's do it.
Thank you.